Bobo. Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today, I had something, a project going on with the GTR. That's why I didn't make any videos about the GTR, the RC car. But I'll show you later. Might do some donuts, but I have to take out the tires. You know, I'm gonna get the Bobo some water. I got water with it. Okay. I'm gonna go inside. He knows that I wanna go inside. You know? That took like 10 minutes at least. Oh, this one, that's not one of my videos. Check that one out. Wait, let me see. What it's like with the clearance. Yeah, check on the camera. Guys, right. That is exactly what I needed. I'll show you the GTR that I have. Hey guys, this is what I have. I have a GTR and it's not done yet. The white is going to change. Every part of that that's white, also that's on tape. I won't spray there. Never spray the jet. Guys, look at this. That's what it looks like after doing a lot of stuff. Messing with everything. That's my brother's right there. And I had to use glitter for the lights. I don't want to paint inside the lights, but that's what it looks like. It's going to be a green GTR with red around it. Unless the green gets in the red. In that case, I just have to peel the tape off from the headlights, the windows, back window right there, and the side skirts. And the door. Then we'll see what it is. And the clay to wash it. The weird texture, if you see the weird texture looking like that, that's what I want to do. Also, next after this, I have I have a Camaro RC car. That's what I'm going to be painting it. I mean, I might have it a blue car. I saw one in the parking lot.
Wait, this is the
watch.
Okay.
Guys, watch.
Hmm?
listen.
Hey guys.
And go see your teacher because it's only a few more days till we go to
school. Wait.
Are you excited for this grade?
Yes.
Okay, well, it's going to be a nightmare. You're going to have homework every night?
No.
Yep. Too bad. Guys, for some reason, after I fixed this car, when it actually drives, it sounds really weird. Listen to this. This is what I use.